Optima Safety and Driver Assistance Review. Safety and Driver Assistance Rating. The Optima's model range is exceptionally diverse, so we're not exactly surprised that none of the available active safety technology is standard, with competitors from Toyota and Honda offering key pieces even on their entry-level models. However, we can't quite give Kia a pass on this front. Happily, the Optima's excellent crash test scores are standard on every model. Crash test results. The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, NHTSA, and the nonprofit Independent Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, IIHS, evaluate vehicles for crashworthiness in the United States. NHTSA assigns cars an overall rating out of 5 stars. IIHS uses a different set of tests, grades cars on a scale of good to poor, and awards the vehicles that perform best across its tests with top safety pick or top safety pick plus honors, the latter of which requires that the subject's automated forward collision braking system performs well. The Optima earned top ratings in both agencies' tests and nabbed a top safety pick plus award from IIHS. National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, NHTSA, test results, 2018 Kia Optima, Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, IIHS, test results, 2018 Kia Optima, airbags, child seats, and spare tire location. The Optima provides significantly less backseat legroom than do its competitors, a fact that parents will become aware of if they try to install a rear-facing child seat behind a front seat occupant of even average height. If there's no shotgun rider to consider, owners of Optimas with leather seats will have an easy time popping off the plastic latch covers and strapping in kids. Optimas with cloth seats, however, have no such access points, so owners will be left digging in crevices for the child seat anchors. Vehicle tested, 2018 Kia Optima Hybrid X. Active safety features. Several pieces of popular safety equipment are optional in the Optima, including blind spot monitoring, adaptive cruise control, and forward collision warning. Lane keeping assist is one of only a couple of otherwise widely available pieces of active safety technology not available on the Optima. A few years ago, that fact would have been scarcely worth mentioning, but these technologies are increasingly common, and shoppers who place a premium on these gadgets could find the same equipment elsewhere at a lower price. Backup camera, in-depth, 2018 Kia Optima.